Good morning, LG Gang. What's up, LG Gang? Okay, this morning, well, let's talk about yesterday. Mike and I met up with some friends to go to Shell Shack. If you guys have not watched that video, go check that out. And your girl did not wipe any makeup off her face. Just went straight to bed. Yeah. But, I wanted to chit-chat with y'all this morning. Here, I'm going to bring you over while I make my coffee. And yeah, y'all, nothing much this morning. Kelly is coming back from Houston, PVAMU, today. I go pick her up, I think, at 10:30 tonight. I think she gets back 10:30 tonight, so I'll go pick her up, come back. There's a glare or something in my, hold on. I don't know, guys. Well, I just need to make it here. While that's warming up here, I'm going to bring y'all back here. Where I'm going in the morning. Well, I'm going to sit y'all back here. But I'm trying to get that glare from here. I'll just sit y'all here. Sorry, y'all. I think that's a little better. Okay, but anyway, go get Kel's. Oh, while I'm talking to y'all, I'm gonna make me a bagel this morning, half of one, because I never eat the whole thing. I'm gonna eat half of one. Cinnamon raisin. Not too good for you, but it's healthier than most breakfasts. I was gonna get some raisin bran. I'm using the Philadelphia strawberry. And I actually like using half and half because I like using the half of the regular and then half of the strawberry of the cream cheese. I'm gonna go ahead and put this on toast. Yes. Okay, so while that's going, and then I'm going to sprinkle on, y'all know my favorite, the flaxseed on top of there. Top of my toast. I thought we had banana, but I don't know. I thought it was like a banana on there because normally I chop up some type of fruit. I think I have strawberry in there. If I have a strawberry, then I'm going to chop up a strawberry, put it on there. If I can really find a banana because I love putting banana on there, I'm going to find that and put it on there, chop it up, and then sprinkle a little bit of honey on top. Sometimes I do that, sometimes I don't. But yeah, y'all, my coffee is about to get up and through there. So let me make my coffee. So as far as what I'm bringing to the table, I bring me. Get mine, loud mine, go hard, looking for another like me. What's up? I bring me. Whose love is the tightest, whose kiss is the nicest. Me. Whose touch is the rightest. Me. Bad bitch, that's me. That bitch, that's me. Game bitch, that's me. Lame bitch, not me. What you get is what you see. And I bring. I think my camera turned off, but let me get my coffee going. I'm just going back in with the cinnamon roll here, 2 scoops of sugar, get my cinnamon bagel going in the toaster, and then I'll show y'all the finished product. Let me go wash this face afterwards, or I'm gonna go wash this face afterwards, and then I'll be back with y'all, so hold on. Alright guys, I am back. I didn't find any fruit, so I just, after I sprinkled my flaxseed on there, I just used some of the granola, the coconut granola, which I love. And then I finished my coffee, and then I just chased it with the pure honey there. And yeah, y'all, that is lit. Lit. No, I'm just kidding. It's too early, y'all. But like, comment, subscribe. Till next time, like I always say, peace out.